guys, my name's Jack, but you probably already know that. And I'm joined again today by Fiona, who's apparently gonna do my makeup.
I finally convinced her.
I did promise myself that I'd never ever do a video like this, but I give it a bit of consideration and I know I'm gonna look cute as fuck. So let's do this, shall
we? Let's go. Right, so seriously.
Don't know what's going on. Put them away straight away.
Ooh.
Okay, so let's not waste any more time. Stick some makeup on this face of mine.
Let's crack
on. Do it.
Should we start with the hair?
Do whatever. So that's
the
start.
So that's the head.
I'm a little bit nervous.
Why is that?
Don't know. I already look shit.
So that's the hair, Dan. What do you think?
Yeah, I mean, I look like a top-knot wanker. Good start. Closing my eyes, is that part of the process?
That is, indeed. You close your eyes, you can't see what shite I'm putting on your face.
You guys don't know this, but we've been filming for about 25 minutes now, and we're on the second eyebrow. So,
I like to take my
having lots of fun. Barcelona's currently playing. I'm sitting here. I'm not bothered. Jesus Christ, I already look a mess.
You did before we started. I'm just improving you.
That's not an improvement. Okay, I know I'm not the best looking guy, but that is not an improvement.
Now we're going to move on to foundation.
Okay.
50 shades of orange.
Orange? Feels rank.
Can't scrunch up your face or I'll get it in all your wrinkles.
Get it in all my orifices. Don't do the nostrils, please. Norwich's next top model. Norwich's only model, really, if you've seen the cretins that live around here. I know. While Fiona's doing my makeup, guys, I should just ask, what are you honestly thinking of the two videos a week? Let me know in the comment section down below. I didn't even used to do one video a week, really, so two. It's a bit of a treat, innit?
What does it feel like?
It feels fucking horrible. Just moisture. It feels like stinging as well. What if I get an allergic reaction to this and I end up looking like the Elephant Man? It'll be an improvement!
Have you got sensitive skin?
Yeah. Well, it's horrible. I look like the Joker's had a day off.
You wanna know how I got these brows?
Becky came in and was just like, OMG, did you watch Curry last night? I was like, oh my god, Becky, I so watched Curry last night.
Blusher time? Oh, look at that. Bronzer time?
What does bronzer do, Fiona?
Bronzer? What the fuck does bronzer do? I don't know.
Well, that was just the thing that Australians said. Bronzer, mate!
Bronzer, mate, put some shrooms on the barbie.
Shrooms on the barbie.
Shrooms?
Let's have a drug party! Let's just carry on.
Do you know how to open makeup better than me?
Yep. What you do is you just put your fucking... There you go.
So,
gazer!
Let's make it look like you've been on holiday.
Okay, where have I been? Caribbean? You're finding all my edges and you're...
I'm just making them sharper.
Yeah, you're sharpening up. Just stab me in the eye with a stick.
That's how it works.
Let's do this every day. Shit, that's the vision gone. You do this every day.
Yes.
Mental.
Definitely. I reckon I've lost about 90% of the sensitivity in my eyeballs.
So, if that's not an advert for makeup, you ain't got nothing on this. So, healthy, if you fancy an upgrade, give me a call, pal. I'm really good at hand jobs. I look like Nicki Minaj if she was white.
No one could look as bad as Nicki Minaj.
True that, sister. You have to fucking paint like the inside of my shitty eye.
No, that's
it's
eyeliner.
Mental. It's absolutely
that's
mental.
Eyeliner.
So what's this bit?
You got to do that.
Oh, that.
Beautiful. Do you know Urban Decay? Have you heard of that?
No.
Of course he hasn't. Stop being a weird.
It was fucking horrible. Look at my phone. It's like I've just seen how many subs Alfie's got. What? For those videos. I'm kind of getting into this now.
Good.
I've got a hard on. Yeah, it's just coughing my face. So now we're going to add some phlegm.
Mazzy time.
What the fuck is Mazzy?
Mascara.
Mascara.
Yeah, open your eyes.
It's cool to say Mazzy.
Now for the finishing touch, a lovely little dash of Kate Moss lipstick.
Kate Moss, my fav girl. Do we get cocaine for doing this?
That could be part of the video.
Okay, maybe next week, Jack and Fiona do cocaine.
Comment below. She is bad. You should act like a lady now that you are a lady.
Okay. I'm on the period. Ugh. What, so you can just put it in my mouth?
No, to get the corners of your mouth into a hat.
Have I got to make that noise?
No.
Okay. It's like I'm eating wax.
Ta-da! What do you think?
I can't tell if I'm really, really repulsed by myself or whether I just want to wank into a mirror, which is weird.
I've gone for a lovely winged eyeliner, bit wonky.
Glad you went for the winged eyeliner as opposed to all the other eyeliners you could have chose. Fuck! I've just had a proper look at myself. I am genuinely gorgeous right now.
So there we go, guys. Hope you enjoyed. If you think I made Jack the most beautiful specimen you've ever laid your eyes on, give the video a big thumbs up.
Give it a thumbs up.
I
definitely deserve it for once in my life, rather than sit through this fucking nightmare.
Don't pretend you didn't love it.
But first, let me take a sip. I'll be licking it. Make sure you subscribe. I'll have brand new videos on this channel every Tuesday and every Friday, two a week.
Ooh. Lucky you. You're getting spoiled. Yeah, that can stop.
Thanks for watching, ladies. Stay on fleek. Could we really just do that? So sorry, guys.